complementary angle for trigonometry. What is mean by the complementary angle? For such question, I will construct a triangle of ABC. In ABC, it is a right angle triangle. It is a right angle triangle. Which is mean by that, angle B is 90 degree. And in one of them, angle is 48. So we'll write 48 degree. And other angle is 42 degree. I will write same thing for in different ways. In the triangle, in this, I will write 90 degree this. This is C, this is B, this is A. If it is 90 degree, this angle maybe I will secure as 48. I can write other angle will be 90 minus 48 degree, which is nothing but 42 degree. But I will write in the different way, 90 minus 48. Why I am telling to this? Because their topic name is complementary angle. Complementary angle means in the triangle, their one angle will be 90, other will be theta. This angle will be 90 minus theta. Remember, this is the triangle which we have used in the derivation section. And same method I apply into this portion also. So cos 48 degree minus sin 42 degree. So I will write any of these. Either I will change this angle or I can change this angle also. So cos 48 is cos 48 as it is. So don't change in this. So cos 48 degree. But in the place of 42 degree, I have written as 90 minus 48. So we'll write sin 90 minus 48 degree. The formula says sin 90 minus theta equals to cos theta. This formula from complementary angles. So I will write cos 48 degree minus sin 90 minus theta becomes cos 48 degree. From such properties. So cos 48, cos 48 becomes 0. Because both have the same value, so answer becomes 0. Thank you. After this, I have changed some in the solution part and I will get the same result. Because the complementary angle, it can be this angle, it can be this angle. It means it can be theta, it can also be theta. If in the triangle, if I change to this theta angle value to this angle, what will the result come? If this is the theta, then this will be 90 minus theta. So this angle will be 42 degree. If this angle 42 degree, it means this angle will write as a 48 degree. If such question is 48 degree this value, so this value will be 90 minus 48 degree. 90 minus 48 degree. So remember, here is angle is 42 now. If it is 42 degree, so this angle will also be 42 degree. It means that the sum of these two angles should be 90, sum of these two angles should be 90, sum of these two angles should be 90 degree. You can check either this angle or this angle. In previous question, in previous same question, I have did changing this angle. But now I am changed to this angle, angle C value. So what is the result? So result will be changed again. Question comes to be like cos 48, same as it is, 42 degree as it is. This angle I will write as a 90 minus 42 degree. Why I am writing 90 minus 42? Because this angle they have changed. So 48 I have made as 90 minus 42 degree, minus sin 42 degree. So cos 90 minus theta becomes sin theta. So sin 42 degree minus sin 42 degree. The result again it comes to be 0. So either you can change this angle, either this angle, the answer remains when you get same. Some people are mistakes like they have changed this angle as 90 minus 48 degree, which is wrong actually. So I am trying to, people don't do such mistakes in such questions because it's very easy, but they have misconception about this, which angle they have to change, which angle they don't have to change. So don't change as a 90 minus 48, first you have to change as 90 minus 42 degree. Then we will study it, okay?
Okay. What do you
do? Exercise 8.3 call again. Only question number 1, take it. Exercise 8.3 question number 1 कहता है sin कितना एंगल है 18 degree and cos 72 degree. आप पिछले अध्याय में बताया था कि साइन 90 माइनस थीटा इक्वल्स टू होता है कॉस थीटा के, यानी ये जो थीटा था वो थीटा यहाँ पे है, और 90 माइनस थीटा मतलब 90 से कुछ वैल्यू को कम करने पर साइन बदल जाएगा कॉस पे। से फॉर एग्जांपल जैसे साइन 18 डिग्री अपॉन साइन 72 डिग्री। अब मुझे क्या करना है, इसको इसमें बदलना है। क्वेश्चन क्या है यहाँ पे, कॉस क्या है ये कॉस, तो साइन को लिख दिया मैंने, साइन 18 डिग्री लिखना है हमको, तो यहाँ पे वो वैल्यू लिखना है जो घटाने पर 18 आ रहा हो। ध्यान से सुनना इस बात को, यहाँ जो एंगल है उसी को यहाँ पे बना के लिखना है, यानी 90 माइनस 72 डिग्री करेंगे तो इसकी घटाने पर वैल्यू आएगी 18 डिग्री आएगी। और इसको क्या लिखा, साइन को साइन, इसको लिखा 90 माइनस का 72 डिवाइडेड बाय cos 72 डिग्री। अब साइन 90 माइनस थीटा क्या होता है, cos थीटा होता है, तो साइन 90 माइनस थीटा क्या हो जाएगा, cos 72 डिग्री डिवाइडेड बाय cos 72 डिग्री। अब सर ये कैसे बदल गया cos में, इस फॉर्मूला की वजह से, समझ गए, बच जाएगा सर क्वेश्चन। देखो अगला क्वेश्चन, क्वेश्चन नंबर 3, ये है क्वेश्चन नंबर 1। क्वेश्चन नंबर 3 कहता है क्या बोल रहा है, वीडियो में जरूरत नहीं इसका, कॉस
ये बन रहा था, मजाक कर रहा था,
नहीं बना मैं वीडियो,
वीडियो बन चुका है, रिकॉर्डिंग भी हो चुका है
किसका, हां
कब, अब पहले
पहले से मैं
कभी पढ़ाई में नहीं किया,
1 मिनट 40 सेकंड
हो गया, 2 मिनट एंगल
पे 2 मिनट भी पूरा हो गया,
अरे पहले वीडियो बन रहा था, पहले
पहले ए बचपन का है यार,
जब हम वीडियो बनाते हैं ना, सुनो इधर, जब वीडियो बनाते हैं ऊपर हेडिंग लिखते हैं कि क्या डिस्कस कर रहे हैं, ऐसे हम कहीं आधा घंटा आधा लिख करके तुम्हें बोलेंगे वीडियो बना रहे हैं,
ये अंदाज आ जाएगा,
नहीं तो डिलीट कर दो, कंप्लीट कर दो।